تقدم تحياتي أصحابي المعالي والسعادة وضيوف الكرام، ومرحبا بكم في الاحتفال الرسمي باليوم الوطني في 2022. نجتمع صباح اليوم لتكريم دولة فلسطين الرسمية بمشاركتها في هذا الحدث العالمي الرائع. الرجاء من الجميع الوقوف من أجل النشيد الوطني ورفع علم دولة الإمارات العربية المتحدة ودولة فلسطين.
Oh, the room. Thank you. crianças que ó, tchau.
Thank you.
help with you.
Do you know about Israel? The rules are quite simple. I'll ask you a question and show you possible answers. If you think this is the right answer, clap loudly. Let's hear you. Come on, don't be shy. If you think this is the right answer, clap for this one. Is that all clear? Let's start. This is Israel. More than half of the area of Israel is covered in desert. Almost 4,000 students come to the Israeli desert each year from 30 countries around the world. So what do you think? Why do they come? For a massive peace party in the desert? Give a round of applause if you think that's true. Or to participate in agriculture training programs. Let's give it a clap if you think that's right. Well, it's true, the parties in Israel are excellent. But 4,000 students come each year to participate in
special.
feels. I'm an Israeli. My father's family is Arab. My mother's family, Jewish. Quite a challenge when you're looking for the right tone. Lucy, by the way, great meeting you. So, forget about the right tone, people. Follow the beat. There's a beat to this world, a rhythm, a pulse. Can you hear it? It comes from everywhere. From the east, from the west, Shemal, and Janub. It is our beat marching together to the future. At this very moment, somewhere around the world, a new idea is born. And another one on the other side of the world. Each one of these ideas may change our future. How do I know? See for ourselves. Maestro, take us there. Your tone. Your unique voice. And all these beautiful different voices, all these hearts and minds pounding as one. Your voice. Let's hear you. Yalla. the beat of tomorrow. A tomorrow of faith and trust and hope. مستقبل من الإيمان والثقة والأمل. An open invitation to the beyond, where the sky and earth share one thin line, where opposites kiss, where differences rhyme, where the future patiently waits for its time. For, you see, we are different, but difference makes us strong. We all play music at different tones, but on a beat, it creates a song. We look forward, we move forward, connecting hearts and minds. Listen to the beat, it's no longer tomorrow, for this is our time. Listen to this. Listen. People of the world, we are the greatest creators in the world. And tomorrow is our greatest creation ever. Let's go there. Together. Now we're alone.
was supposed to open its doors for the river, Pragyan, aka Wisdom, to roll more than 6 wheels upon the uncharted territory of Moon to start its formation.
Thank you. şeyleri bilir misin?
To welcome you to the USA Pavilion at Expo 2021.
Watch your step. Watch your step. It looks easier than it is. Watch your step. Bring it. Alrighty, register right here. Perfect. Hey, my friend, right here.
Thank you.
computers built into the smartphones that sit in the pockets and homes of people everywhere. Immediate access to information has created a new world that continues to change the way we live, conduct business, and envision tomorrow. Freedom affords us the opportunity to dream, to share, and to create. Invention depends upon bold ideas, unwavering ambition, and the relentless pursuit of a dream. Alexander Graham Bell's telephone single-handedly changed the language of human contact, along with our perception of the modern world, bridging distances that had once kept us separated. At the 1893 Chicago World's Fair, Nikola Tesla illuminated the world as audiences witnessed a new technology, the alternating current, another American invention that now electrifies our world. Modern mobility arrived when the Ford Motor Company revealed the Model T assembly line. The car was now within reach for many, bringing the world closer to their home. Mobility was dramatically expanded by the emergence of the jet age. Air travel changed our perspective of the world below as it became more affordable, resulting in a world in which we more readily impacted one another. The dawn of the space age brought new perspective. The Saturn V rocket that powered Americans to the moon helped us see our world from afar for the first time, allowing us to witness how beautiful our world is. The digital age brought personal computer and the internet into the offices, homes, and hands of people around the globe.
I'm German. I saw yesterday a nice movie. Don't look up. You know the movie.
No, don't do it. DiCaprio?
The brand new one.
Okay.
Very funny.
I'm going to check it out.
What?
Das kommt auf jeden Fall.